Hi friends, today I am going to tell you a story about Bhim and Hanuman. Friends,
Bhim was a strong warrior. However, he could also be a prideful warrior.
He thought he was greater than everyone and that everyone should do as he said. Once, he came upon an old monkey sleeping in his path. Bhim yelled, "Oi, old man, get out of the way." The monkey replied, "I am feeling sick. I can't move. Just pass from the side. Why would I go around? I am the most powerful man. If you won't move, I will throw you aside." Bhim roared, "Ha ha, forget throwing me aside. Just lift my tail. Why don't you?" Bhim tried lifting the tail with just one hand. He couldn't even get under the tail. He dropped his mace and tried lifting the tail with both hands. He grunted and growled, but the tail did not move. The monkey snickered, "Sure, you are really strong. You can't even move my tail." Bhim realized his mistake and bowed to the old monkey. That's when he realized this was no ordinary monkey. This was Hanumanji himself. Hanumanji told Bhim, "Brother, you are truly strong, but you should never be prideful about your abilities." Bhim accepted his mistake and learned his lesson. Thanks.
આ વિડિયોને લાઈક કરો, તમારા મિત્રોને શેર કરો અને આવા વધુ વિડિયો જોવા માટે આ ચેનલને સબસ્ક્રાઇબ કરો. થેન્ક યુ.